Hello, this is Helen, New England Thrifter. I'm at a Goodwill. I haven't been in a little bit. And there is some fantastic things. I will show you what I got so far. I got this pin for $1.99. I'll get 20% off. I just thought this was cute. $1.99. Halloween is coming, so the price is right on that. And this is a Froggies, and it plays Moon River. It's made in Japan, and it works. So yeah, so that's some of the things. Let me know if I miss anything, because I'm sure I do. I love this. This is $4.99 and blue is half off. It goes with put it together.
Oh.
Yes. Holy moly, look at all this stuff. That pink is cute. I know, I got so much stuff. Oh, Wedgwood. This is half off. I'm gonna get this. I think of Soulmate when I see that. It's half off. Okay. Man, if I could find the other bunny. Hey everybody, it's Helen, New England Thrifter. I hope everyone's having a great day. I am, because on August 30th, I am going to be participating in a live sale with Julia in Perfecting Pearls. So I'm going to link her down below. I'm so excited, but I'm very nervous. So, deep breath. We shall see. I love her. So it'll be fun. So I'm going to show you, this is a Goodwill haul. I went to a Goodwill that I haven't gone to in a while. It's the furthest one from me. Well, maybe not the furthest one. The one that's a little farther, I go a lot because it's by the antique booth. But I was surprised I found a ton of stuff. Well, you know. So, do you want to see what I got? Here we go. Oh. So I ended up getting this because it was very cute, very dusty. I paid half price, so it was $5. So I paid $2.50. Look at that little deer. Now, I think something was supposed to be on the top here, and I think it was supposed to be a Santa. Because I think he's looking up at Santa. So I don't know, I gotta figure something out. It was made in Taiwan, so it's vintage, but I gotta figure out something out. We wish you a Merry Christmas. I'm trying to figure out though. I don't know if it went on something, if the light goes on here, I don't know. But I'll figure something, I just like it. If, you know, maybe I'll keep it because God knows I need to keep more things. Okay. So I know I keep saying I'm going to do things. I swear I'm going to do things. I'm going to find the time and do it. But I don't know if you guys are familiar with the Happy Hoarder. She does amazing things. She does like creepy dolls out of porcelain dolls. And she did this little skeleton. She called them dead fairies. And she puts these little butterfly wings from the dollar store on these
on these skeletons, and I thought it was pretty cool. So I fed the Goodwill. I paid $2 for two of them. Upside down. Yeah. They're skeletons that glow in the dark. So I got a bunch of them. So how cool would that be if they glow and I put like little fairy wings on them and have my own dead fairies? Because at Halloween, you need dead fairies because it's an equal opportunity thing. Why should only zombies have all the glory? We need dead fairies too. This I got, I just thought it would be cute in a little Christmas assemblage that I probably won't do. But I'll have the hat in case I decide to do it. Speaking of creepy dolls, guess what I'm gonna do for Halloween? I'm gonna take these two dolls. Her hair is already halfway there and she's got some marks on her. I'm gonna make her creepy. I think my daughter's gonna help with this project. She can't stand any kind of dolls or porcelain dolls or whatever. Well, that's glued pretty good. Let me see if I can get her here. Oh yeah, this will be fun. I'm like into it already. And then there's this one has a stand. So she's kind of cute. But I paid $1.50 for her because blue was half price, and I paid $2.50 for this messed up one and $1.50 for the one with the stand. But I mean, it wasn't a lot of money, so that's going to be my Halloween project. Now I saw this might be some friend mail. I thought of, who else? Soulmate Wedgwood. And it was half off, so I didn't pay that for it. But it's got the little plate book with it. It's Blue and White Jasper by Wedgwood. So it's got a little informational thing, and it's got Captain Matthew Flinders, RN, born March 16th, 1774. So, guess what? Oh, this is the bicentennial, the birth of month. He was a investigator, something about Australia. I can't read it. Circumnavigated Australia. Oh, we know who this is going to. I have a bunch of stuff for him, so this is gonna be awesome. So yeah, pretty purple. I like that. Let's see what else I got. Oh, I got this. I showed it probably in the shopping thing. It's made in China. It's Target, or I like to refer to it as Target. It was $1.99. So I think it's a nice little festive Christmas brooch. Yeah. Oh. Now, this is not ceramic or anything, but look at this. Look at this little birdie and little snowman. We wish you a Merry Christmas, and guess what? It's a Fitz and Floyd Classic Frosty Friends. So, I paid $5.99 with 20% off. So not too bad. Probably paid a little up. But they're so cute. How could I not, you know? Then I got, oh, I just put this one's different. I have no, it's got a candle in it. But it's made in Taiwan. And just look at the colors. It's just really pretty. I have no idea what you would call that. I just thought it was cute. And it could go for Halloween. It's got the green and it's got the orange. I just just liked it.
Let's see, what else did I get?
Okay. I got this big old, I was going to put it in the booth, this big old skeleton. I paid $1.99, so it just, plastic skeleton will hang in the booth. Okay, oop, that was just my soda, nothing broke. Nothing broke in the making of this video. Okay. So. I'm starting to pick up Halloween stuff, and I just thought, you know, it's probably nothing great. Oh, it says 92 on it. Val made this in 92. But it was $1.99, and I just thought it was cute. Cute little piece. And again, I got this. This was $1.99. Let's see. It says made in. It feels like it's plastic. I think it's like a plastic. Which is good because maybe I won't break it. It's made in China. Oh well, so it's I guess it's look oh, it's a little ornament. I guess it can be an ornament. It's made to look old. I just thought it was cute. For $1.99, I'm not too upset. Oh, and these. I paid $1.99 for these, and they're little mice. How to make candy. He's reading the book, How to Make Candy. Ooh, it says, but Joseph Original. So these say Japan. And this is a Joseph Original. So I don't know if they all went together. But they're little, what do they call, felted mice. I think they're cute. Then again, what do I know? Oh. This I want to keep, but I can't. So this is Moon River. Plays Moon River by Oda Gary. And look at their little frogs. And it's got that little, what do you call it? But they're all intact. What do you call it? Yeah, no, the little petals that break easily. And I paid $2.99 for this. And it says Oda Gary Japan. And I did try it. Think of my mom when I hear that song. Moon River. And Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. I think that was my mom's favorite. Yeah, and if you, oh, and it moves around. So if you like frogs, so yeah, I got some really good stuff. And what else do I got here? Oh, one more Halloween thing. So you could put a little battery. Looks like it says like G-O there. But I have battery tea lights you can put in there. This was $1.99. I have a big one that I got that had a light and a plug. It was just a student piece or whatever. And I gave it to my granddaughter because she loves Halloween. And it wasn't too scary. She doesn't like scary. Like when I do those dolls, I won't show her because I'll probably freak her the heck out. But yeah. Then I did get some stuffed animals. Okay, this is to go in Paddington. I got, does he have like batteries? Does he do something? Interesting, this is a Disney one. This is a Disney bear. And I paid $3.99. And then I got another, this is a Sears one. I got it I'm going to keep this one because they don't go for a lot. I thought since Sears went out of business, I thought, oh, maybe. Actually, his quality, I think, Sears Winnie the Pooh Disney. I like the sweater. It's better quality than the little one here, but just thought it was cute. And this, my last thing, I was going to put. It looked old. But then it says Plush Pets Global, but, well, it might be vintage, all new cotton, made in Korea. So I don't know. He just looked like an old teddy bear, but, I mean, he doesn't have a lot of wear. So if he is like a little older piece, he was kept really nice. So yeah, that's it. That's my thrifting adventure. So please like and subscribe. Be safe, take care of each other. And I love you guys, and I'll see you again. Bye.